Alex still here at the Flatiron with another Alex. He's from Liverpool. How are we, the fam, lad?
Good, lad. How are we? How are we?
You know, come esky, lad.
Listen, I was the pessimistic Liverpool fan there tonight. Rice, Phillips, defensive midfield.
It's worked, though.
And hats off to Southgate, to be honest, because I was there tonight and I thought, Saka up front, yeah, nice, but Sterling, Kane, I thought he should have dropped Kane, but he knew his position, so fair play to him, we've done the job. I'm a Scouser, everyone hates England and Liverpool. I'm there, ref me dad's t-shirt.
Love that, bro.
I love it.
Listen, we've beaten Germany 2-0 for the first time in a knockout tournament since 1966. And you know what happened that year, we won it. Are they going to come back and pay off? Is this the year that England do bring it home, Al?
No, I think it is. With France going out last night.
France out, Portugal out.
We had a great evening of football last night. But to be fair play, like, I think this, if we carry it on through the next stages, we're in. We've got a good round, do you know what I mean? So I think Gareth's got it. To be fair, hats off to Gareth. So, yeah,
big up to Gareth Southgate. Kept it real tonight, Al.
Yeah.
Big up, bro. Take care, and I'll see you soon.
See you soon, man.